If two ratios are equal, then it's proportion, and we're gonna use cross product to find the unknown number. So that's gonna be 1425 times 177 equals to 1062 times that. So that's gonna be 252,225 equals to 1062 that. So now we divide both sides of equation by 1062 and get 252,225 over 1062 equals 1062 z over 1062. So we can cancel out 1062 and get that z equals to 237.5. So the solution for the proportion is z equals to 237.5.